Just over a year ago, a home in this neighborhood was busted for having over 11 pounds of cocaine. And just last night, this house here behind me was raided by the SWAT, by the police, where they found an elaborate grow operation just inside.